Sophia, the Stargazer, bedtime story for grown-ups. Good evening, and welcome to this tranquil haven, where the gentle whispers of nature will guide you towards a state of deep relaxation and preparation for a peaceful night's sleep. As you embark on this journey of calmness, you'll meet Sophia, the Stargazer, a wise and compassionate soul who can peer into the mysteries of time and help others navigate the complexities of life. Learn from her wisdom and discover the power within yourself to shape your own future. Embrace the tranquility that surrounds you and allow yourself to be enveloped in a sense of peace and serenity. Let go of the worries and stresses of the day and prepare for a restful night's sleep. Let's begin your journey of calm and prepare for a great night of sleep. Imagine yourself gently gliding across a tranquil lake, the gentle lapping of water against the boat's hull creating a soothing rhythm that lulls you into a state of deep relaxation. The sky above is a canvas of vibrant hues painted by the setting sun, casting a warm glow over the serene landscape. As the sun dips below the horizon, twinkling stars begin to emerge, like diamonds scattered across a velvet cloth. The air is filled with the sweet scent of wildflowers, carried by a gentle breeze that whispers through the trees lining the lakeshore. Amidst this tranquil scene, a woman named Sophia sits at the bow of the boat, her gaze fixed on the celestial spectacle above. Sophia is a passionate stargazer, captivated by the mysteries of the universe and the endless possibilities that lie beyond our planet. Tonight, as she observes the celestial dance, a shooting star streaks across the sky, leaving a trail of shimmering light in its wake. Sophia, filled with a sense of wonder, closes her eyes and makes a wish.
I wish to see the future, to glimpse the paths that lie ahead, and to use this gift to help others find their way.
As she opens her eyes, a strange sensation washes over her, a tingling that seems to reach into the very depths of her soul. She looks up at the sky once more, and the stars seem to glow brighter, their light pulsating with an otherworldly energy. From that day forward, Sophia's life took an extraordinary turn. She discovered that her wish had been granted, that she had been bestowed with the ability to see glimpses of the future. Initially, Sophia was overwhelmed by this newfound power. She saw images of joy and sorrow, of triumph and failure, of paths that could be taken and choices that could be made. It was a world of infinite possibilities, both exhilarating and daunting. But as time passed, Sophia learned to harness her gift, using it to guide others towards their true potential. She helped people make informed decisions, steer clear of pitfalls, and embrace opportunities that lay hidden beneath the surface.
The future is not set in stone, but rather a tapestry woven from the threads of our choices and actions. By understanding the potential paths that lie ahead, we can make conscious decisions that shape our destinies and guide us towards a brighter future.
Sophia's gift became a beacon of hope for those who sought her guidance, and her reputation spread far and wide. She became known as the Stargazer, a wise and compassionate soul who could peer into the mysteries of time and help others navigate the complexities of life. As you drift off to sleep, let the gentle sounds of the lake and the soothing rhythm of the boat's rocking lull you into a state of deep relaxation. Imagine yourself gliding across the tranquil lake, guided by the stars and the wisdom of the Stargazer. Remember that within each of us lies the power to shape our own future, to make choices that lead us towards a life filled with joy, purpose, and fulfillment. Sweet dreams and a peaceful slumber awaits.